and you're watching Glam How Magic Empowerment Tribe TV. And I'm here today with yet another Dream Team expert, Tina Kawar. And she is a former policewoman turned insurance agent. So still basically an angel of protection, which I think that's so cute. We just came up with that. She's still protecting people. So tell me about you and what you do exactly.
So I am a mom of six, grandmother of two. Been through a lot in my life, as you mentioned. I used to be serve our public as a police officer, policewoman. So I find myself still serving and protecting my community. Women are very passionate to me in terms of giving you the knowledge, the protection, the ability to empower yourself to know what you need to take care of yourself and your family. I have found myself in a position where, you know, I was a single mom with kids at one point, and insurance came into my life that gave me the ability to still serve and protect, as you indicated, but I didn't have the information that I needed to be able to take care of my family and my children properly. So when I became an insurance agent, I made it my mission to make sure that my clients have the protection and the knowledge that they need to be able to make sound decisions for what they need in their life.
Well, and as I was going to say, we can't control what is going to happen to us, but we can be empowered by being prepared, and knowledge is power, like you like to say.
Absolutely.
So by having every policy that you need, you can just sleep better at night. I don't know about you, but I'm just a huge worrier, and Tina knows because I'm adding new policies weekly. So excited for you guys to hear more about Tina's story, and thank you so much for checking in to NB York Glam How Magic Empowerment TV.